I want you to be proud on who you're becoming and who you've become so far. You know, when you look back on your life and you look back and you see kind of like how you acted or what you used to do back in the day, you can realize and see the growth on how much you've changed. I was watching old videos that I made 6 years ago, and I admired the guy's courage. A lot of passion and courage, but his skills weren't there. Me, I didn't have the skills, you know, 6-7 years ago. And just practicing making videos, I got better at making videos. So looking back on your life, you can see how far you came. You can appreciate the journey and give yourself that excitement and push. Like, if I'm this much better than I was X amount of years ago, how much better can I be in X amount of years in the future, right? That's the possibility of it. That's the excitement of it. So hope this helped and hope you got value. Hit the subscribe if you did.